Supposing a creature, one you killed, is capable of taking ideas directly from other people's brains.
You mean it's other people's brains?
Absorbed through the eye.
Is this where they sell the lobsters?
Relaxing.